Pocho.
The President, please be seated.
Le Président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session.
L'audience est reprise.
We would like to hand over to the co-prosecutor to proceed with the remaining of the questions
à l'accusation pour
to this witness.
La suite de son interrogatoire du témoin.
Co-prosecutor is now reminded that you still have 1 hour left
procureur
for this questioning.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Procureur.
When we
je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
We were talking about subject matters
avant la pause, Madame,
that were reported from the communes and districts to the sector level.
Rapport envoyé
and
des communes,
I wanted to ask you whether one of the subjects
si
that was reported by the communes to the districts and by the districts to the sectors
et du district
was the hardships faced by workers in the district. Was that a subject, regular subject of reports?
Était-ce un sujet régulier?
Hardships such as starvation and food shortages.
La famine ou les pénuries de nourriture.
Response.
Réponse.
This report included indeed the hardship of
en effet,
the people
les rapports faisaient état
and
des difficiles conditions de vie.
Other things, not just the hardship,
et d'autres sujets aussi, pas simplement cela.
The district was supposed to report to the sector on
et le
this
district
condition.
Devait faire
Thank
rapport
you.
Au secteur de ces conditions.
And did the district inform the
question.
Sector when there was insufficient food and people were starving?
Tenu le secteur informé des pénuries de nourriture et des famines.
Response. The reports also included some of these, for example, when
oui, en effet,
people at the work site lacked sufficient food, and we asked sector to do something about this.
Manquait de nourriture, et nous demandions au secteur d'agir en conséquence.
Thank you for that response. Did the report
question.
Sent to the sector
de cette réponse,
inform them regarding the number of
est-ce que les rapports envoyés au secteur
and number of people who had died in
le
the district?
Nombre de personnes qui étaient malades et le nombre de personnes qui étaient décédées dans le district?
Response. The report would include
réponse.
The numbers of sick people, indeed.
Le rapport.
And all, but not.
Donc, oui, le nombre de personnes qui étaient
that
malades.
That people, because
mais pas
there were more people, sick
morts,
people than people who died.
Car il y avait plus de personnes malades que de personnes décédées.
Well, when you were interviewed by the investigators from the court.
Question. Lorsque les enquêteurs, les CETC,
on the 18th of November 2009, This is document D234/15, answer
28. You gave the following testimony. Quote,
question, did you report the number of the sick and dead to the upper echelon?
Answer,
yes, I reported to the upper echelon about the number of the sick people and food shortage, and also requested the assistance from the upper echelon. I also reported the number of the dead to the upper echelon. Was your statement to the investigators truthful, Mrs. Prakute? Did you in fact report to the sector the number of dead people in your district?
Avez-vous fait rapport à la hiérarchie du nombre de morts dans le district?
Response. Yes, the statement was truthful.
Oui, j'ai dit la vérité.
I did report on that.
J'ai fait de tels rapports.
In further regard to communications
between
the zones, sectors,
toujours
and districts,
sur le communication entre les zones, les secteurs et les
districts, zone, sector, and district leaders
informed
in advance regarding planned arrests of cadres in their organizations?
À l'avance de l'arrestation de
was that a matter that was reported
organisation?
To zone, sector, and district leaders?
Est-ce quelque chose qui était communiqué aux chefs de zone, secteur et district?
Response. The leaders
réponse.
Did not tell me anything about the arrest.
Les
I was not informed.
Les dirigeants ne m'ont pas tenu informé des arrestations. Je n'étais pas
were you told in advance about the arrest
question.
Of your husband?
Vous a-t-on dit à l'avance que votre mari allait être arrêté?
Response. Before my
réponse.
Husband was arrested, I was told by Tamok that my husband
Tamok
had been arrested,
m'a dit
and I met
que
him.
Mon époux avait
I
été arrêté.
Couldn't remember the date when my husband was arrested, but that's what I was told.
Mais je ne me souviens pas de l'arrestation de mon mari, mais c'est ce que l'on m'a dit.
There may have been a problem in the translation,
question.
So let
Peut-être
me clarify.
Un problème de
were you
traduction?
Told in advance
vous attendiez à l'avance
that your husband was going to arrest
que votre
it? In other
mari
words, told
allait
before,
être arrêté, c'est-à-dire avant
before he was actually arrested.
Son arrestation.
Response, yes, indeed, I was informed before my husband had been arrested.
Avant l'arrestation
I to correct my previous statement. I
Marie,
did make a
pour,
mistake.
Corriger ce que je viens de dire, j'ai commis une erreur.
How far in advance
question.
Of your husband's arrest were you given notice
bien en avance?
By Tamok that he was going to be arrested?
Quand Tamok vous a-t-il dit que votre mari allait être arrêté?
Response. 3 days.
3 jours.
Were you also warned, told about the arrest in advance
question.
By your sector secretary?
Votre secrétaire de secteur vous a-t-il aussi prévenu de l'arrestation?
Response. I was not informed by the sector committee. I was
le
only
comité de
informed
secteur
by Tamok concerning this arrest.
On n'a pas parlé seulement Tamok. On m'a prévenu.
Let me see if I can refresh your recollection. In the statement you gave.
Question.
Again, to the investigators from the court in November 2009,
D-234/15,
and this is in answer 34, you made the following statement, quote, it was not only the sector secretary who called to tell me about my husband's arrest, even Tamok, who was the zone secretary, also called to tell me
Tamok,
that my husband
était secrétaire de zone, m'avait appelé pour me dire.
Is it correct, as you told the investigators, that you were informed in advance by both the sector and zone secretary of his arrest?
De zone et que le secrétaire de zone et le secrétaire de secteur vous avaient prévenu de l'arrestation de votre mari.
Response.
Réponse.
I made it wrong. I think.
Peut-être me suis-je trompé. Ta noi.
And the sector committee and Tamok did inform me on this. This is the truth.
Le comité de secteur et Tamok m'ont informé. C'est la vérité.
And do you know, are you able to tell the chamber how the zone, sector,
pouvez-vous
and district secretaries are all aware in advance
comment les secrétaires
of the plan
de zone,
to arrest your husband? Do you know how it is that they were all aware of that?
De votre mari. Savez-vous pourquoi ils le savaient?
Nhông mình ban đăng đáy và rừng chấp đầy nắng.
I had no knowledge of how the decision made concerning the arrest of my husband. I did never know what happened, and I only heard that my husband was arrested when I was told by the people concerned, as I indicated.
Que mon mari était arrêté
and when I was informed that my husband was arrested,
I
would be arrested, and then arrested, I had no idea. I could not do anything.
Je ne pouvais rien faire.
What was your husband's position? Where was he working at this time?
Que faisait votre mari à cette époque-là? Quelle était sa position?
Response. Before his arrest, he did not do anything. He was
au moment de son arrestation,
head
il ne
faisait office
rien. Il était
for
chef
Kong
du bureau.
He was not a district chief.
Il n'était pas
he
chef
was a
de
clerk.
District. Il était commis.
Nothing else.
Rien d'autre.
Did you warn your husband that he was going to be arrested?
Question. Avez-vous averti votre mari qu'il allait être arrêté?
Réponse. Did not
non.
Dare to inform
je n'ai pas
him
osé
l'avertir. Tamok warned me already that the information
Tamok
he told me must be kept between me and him,
qu'il fallait
otherwise
que je garde
I too
le secret,
would be in trouble.
Car sinon j'aurais des problèmes.
Thank you for answering those questions.
Question. Je vous remercie pour vos réponses, madame.
I mean, you've indicated a number of times, made statements a number of times that you were required
question.
To follow instructions
vous avez
that
dit
were provided
plusieurs
to you,
que vous deviez suivre
such as
les
the one
ordres
you've
qui
just
vous
described
comme
from
ce Tamok. Que vous venez de nous décrire,
could you tell the chamber what happened to those who did not follow instructions
ce qui
from the upper echelon?
À ceux qui ne suivaient pas les instructions de l'échelon supérieur.
Response. Those people would be
réponse.
Educated.
Ces personnes auraient été
and when it comes to
rééduquées.
The arrest of my husband, although I knew that, I just
et sur
kept
le sujet de l'arrestation de
could
mon
not
mari,
protest.
Bien que
and
je l'ai su, je n'ai pas dit mot, je ne pouvais pas protester, je devais suivre les instructions
to me.
Que l'on m'avait données.
Not even dare to talk to my husband
je n'ai pas
about this.
Osé en parler
and this is really
à
the truth.
Mon mari. C'est la
at
vérité.
That time, I did not breach what I was told
j'ai
not to do.
Respecté
and for example, if I told my husband
ordres.
About
par
this
exemple,
and he escaped,
si à mon mari
and I would be
arrêté,
in
échappé,
big trouble,
j'aurais eu de très gros problèmes.
Thank you.
Question.
You were asked yesterday about the re-education office in Kampot
vous
district.
Je vous ai posé des questions hier sur le bureau de rééducation du district
to
de Kampot.
You, at least the English translation, indicated that the chief was responsible for the re-education office. I'm not sure whether the translation came through okay, but who was the chief who you referred to, who was responsible, had authority and was responsible for the Kampot district re-education office?
Qui était responsable du bureau de rééducation de Kampot, du district de Kampot?
Response. The chief here was referred to a person whose name I don't remember, who was deceased.
He worked at the education
of department, and there was a head for education department. He was the successor of Tanoi, and he was deceased. I'm sorry that I can't recollect his name.
Il est décédé maintenant, je ne me souviens pas de son
okay,
nom.
So just to clarify, you were referring question. To the person whose name you can't remember, who
vous
was the
à la
chief of
dont
the
vous
red,
ne souvenez plus du nom, qui était chef
office.
Du bureau
right?
de rééducation, n'est-ce pas?
Response, yes it is.
Oui, c'est exact.
I want to ask you a few questions now about the period in which you were served as the Kampon Siem district secretary.
Où vous étiez secrétaire
and du again, just to clarify something, you had,
plus,
I think earlier,
précision,
before my questions, indicated that
plutôt,
you were only the located in Kampon Siem district for 3 months, two or three months.
Pendant deux ou trois mois.
But based on the testimony we went through at the start, am I correct that you were actually in Kampon Siem district serving as district secretary for over a year
from the time you arrived
in between February and April 1977 until the time you were sent to Battambang in October 1978. Is it correct that you were located in Kampon Siem during that entire time?
À Kampon Siem pendant tout ce temps?
Response. I think I had been working there for a few months, not
up to one year,
because I was there until August.
J'étais là jusqu'au mois d'août.
Not a year.
Donc pas,
and,
pas un an.
In the statement I made before the co-investigating judges, I
dans
think that I stand by that
des couches d'instruction.
Statement.
C'est-à-dire, je crois que ce que j'ai dit au juge d'instruction
yes,
était
even if it was August when you left for Battambang, you arrived in Kampon Siem
si
district in the early part of 1977
vous êtes arrivé
and were there until August
de
of 1978, the next year. So is it not correct the period you were in Kampon Siem district
pas vrai
was
donc que la
much more than a couple of months? You were there
vous
for
étiez
over a year.
Était
correct.
Plus que quelques mois, mais presque plus d'un an. Réponse.
Response. Yes, it is.
Oui, c'est exact.
Where was your district office located?
Question. Où se situait votre bureau de district?
Response. Are you referring to the Kampon Siem
Parlez-vous
district office?
Du bureau de district de Kampon Siem?
Yes.
Response. It was located to
oui.
the west
réponse.
Of Phnom Penh.
C'était près
mountain,
de Phnom Penh.
Near Ang Khun Dai Pagoda.
Près de la pagode de Ang Khun Dai.
How far away from Phnom Penh were you? How many kilometers?
À combien de kilomètres de Phnom Penh étiez-vous?
Response. I'm afraid I cannot say exactly how far
dire.
It was from Phnom Penh. I just can't say so.
Je ne connais pas la distance.
When you were asked yesterday, you testified that their Kampon Siem district did not have a re-education office,
n'avait pas de bureau de ré-éducation,
a security office.
Ou de centre de sécurité.
But when you were asked by the investigators in your initial interview,
dans votre premier
in document
D234-4,
at page English 00364083, Khmer 00357513, and 00403127, you gave the following answer. Question: was there a security center in Kampon Siem District? Answer: in Kampon Siem District, during the time I controlled the district, there was a security center, but I did not allow sending people to that center. My question is, as testified, you testified to the investigators.
Ma question est la suivante. Vous avez,
was it true that there was, in fact, a security center in Kampon Siem District?
Y en avait-il un dans le district de Kampon Siem?
The President, the Council for Nuon Chea, you may
la
proceed.
Parole est à la défense de Nuon Chea.
I understand it's an interesting topic to the prosecutor, but
je
I really don't understand how this could fall within the scope
mais je ne vois vraiment pas comment cela est couvert par la portée
whether
des sujets du premier procès, à savoir s'il y avait un centre de sécurité à Kampon Siem ou pas.
Doesn't say anything about the command structure.
Ça n'a rien à voir avec la structure hiérarchique ou le système de communication après
1975.
Je suis donc contre. Je m'oppose à cette question.
Mr. President, if I may respond, I intend to ask general questions regarding the structures of districts. Did they have a re-education office?
How are they responsible?
How was food allocated within the district? Did they have their own medical services? I'm not going to get into details on this, but I think it's important for us if we as the prosecutors, co-prosecutors, have the burden of proof to prove the structures of Democratic Kampuchea, including
l'existence des structures au sein du Kampuchea démocratique, tant au niveau du secteur et des districts, nous devons quand même aller chercher quelques renseignements. Je n'entrerai pas dans le détail de ce qui se passait dans le centre de sécurité, mais j'essaie d'établir s'il en existait un ou non et qui en avait la responsabilité.
The President, the objection by Nuon Chea Council is not sustained. The Chamber
de la défense de Nuon Chea
would like to hear the response from the witness to the question
du témoin à cette
the
question.
Prosecutor. If witness still remembers the
si
question,
le témoin
she
se souvient de la
is
question,
now instructed to respond.
Elle peut répondre,
if not,
sinon,
she may ask co-prosecutor to
elle peut demander
repeat
au procureur
the question.
De répéter sa question.
Le président. Madame Prayut, do you still
Madame
remember the question?
Vous souvenez-vous de la question du co-procureur adjoint?
Or Mr. Co-prosecutor may put the question again
sinon, il
to make sure that the witness understands the question and can respond to it.
Pour s'assurer que le témoin ait
the question was whether, as you testified to the investigators from the court, was there a security office in Kampon Siem district?
Existe-t-il un centre de sécurité dans le district de Kampon Siem?
There was
security office in Kampong Siam district.
Bureau de sécurité, and I would like to submit that it is true.
Where was it located?
Question inaudible.
Back then,
it was right next to the district office, somewhere between the district office and Phnom Penh Mountain.
Était juste à côté du bureau de district, près de la montagne Phnom Penh.
The security office
Question.
That was next to Phnom Penh, was that a district security office under your authority, or was it a security office that was under someone else's authority, whether a sector, zone, or military?
Par exemple, au niveau du secteur ou de la zone.
It did not belong to the sector.
Il ne relevait pas du secteur ou de la zone.
For the district.
Il relevait
and that center
du district.
Was for re-educating
Il s'agissait
any
d'un
people
centre
who
de
were bad
rééducation.
Who were found in the district.
Des
it
mauvais
not
éléments
it did not concern
qui se trouvaient
the
dans
sector.
Le district. Cela ne relevait pas du secteur. C'est
re-educating,
moi-même
those people
qui m'occupais de la rééducation à cet endroit.
Well, I will move on now because we can't. We're not to discuss the subject of that, but I hope someday we get to hear from you about that further.
Nous pourrons vous entendre plus en profondeur
à ce sujet. My next question relates
Ma question
to reports during the period that you were the Kampong Siam district secretary.
Did you prepare written reports on the situation in your district
during the time you were Kampong Siam district secretary?
Que vous étiez secrétaire du district de Kampong Siam?
I was the
réponse.
Secretary
J'étais
of Kampong Siam
secrétaire
district.
Du district de Kampong Siam.
Je faisais rapport
au secteur par écrit. Mensuellement.
It was about the
Mes rapports
plan implementation
portaient sur
the
l'exécution du plan au niveau du district.
I also reported on the situations.
Les rapports portaient également sur la situation.
And, question. This was a written report. How was
C'était
it
un rapport
sent
écrit
to the sector secretary? Was
de
it
quelle
sent
manière
by telegram,
était-il envoyé?
Or was it sent by
Était-ce
messengers?
Par télégramme ou par un messager?
The report was
réponse.
Sent through messengers.
Le rapport était
messengers
envoyé
who lived with me.
Par
they were not,
les messagers qui travaillaient avec moi.
Form of
On ne procédait pas par télégramme.
Where was
Question.
The sector secretary located
Où se
to
trouvait
whom you reported while you were
le secrétaire
Siam,
du secteur
secretary.
Auquel vous faisiez rapport lorsque vous étiez secrétaire du district de Kampong Siam? Réponse.
I do not remember where it was.
Je ne m'en souviens pas.
I was a newcomer,
C'était
and I did not ask for
the
location of the place.
Et je n'ai pas demandé où il se trouvait.
I do not collect in which district it was. I don't even
Je ne sais pas dans quel district il se trouvait.
At the place where I lived.
Je ne me souviens même pas exactement de l'endroit où moi je vivais.
You testified
Question.
Yesterday that you
Hier,
participated
vous avez dit
in meetings
avoir participé
with the zone
à des réunions
secretary Kai Pak.
Avec Kaipok, le secrétaire de zone.
Who else attended the
Qui
meetings with Kai Pak,
était présent aux réunions auxquelles vous étiez présente avec Kaipok? Réponse.
They were secretary committees.
Il s'agit des
For example, sector 41, sector 42.
Jean du secteur 41,
and
42.
He was the chief because he was the
Quant à lui,
zone committee.
C'était le chef parce que c'était le chef de zone.
In the meeting, there were some people, but I do not remember their names.
Il y avait d'autres gens aussi, mais j'ai oublié leurs noms.
I don't remember the names.
Je ne me souviens pas de leurs noms.
Attended the meeting.
where were those meetings held?
It was in Kampong Cham town.
Question, où avaient lieu ces réunions? Réponse, c'était
was it at the location of the zone office?
Question, est-ce que c'était au bureau de la zone? Réponse,
yes, it was the location of the zone
office. Effectivement, c'était le siège du bureau de la zone.
And in general, what
question,
were the subject matters that were discussed at the meetings with the zone secretary that you attended?
Avec le secrétaire de zone auquel vous avez assisté.
Most of the time, we discussed the work that the people needed to
nous
do.
Parlions for example, des travaux à réaliser.
Build dams or
par exemple, la construction
we
des barrages ou des canaux.
Discussed the matters concerning whether our people were in good living conditions.
Nous discutions des conditions
and
de
so
vie
the zone committees could devise,
de manière à ce que les chefs de zone puissent trouver des solutions
for all types of problems.
Pour toute une série de problèmes.
Was there any discussion
question,
in those meetings
lors
regarding
de ces réunions,
policies
a-t-il été question
or instructions
des politiques ou des
that had been received from the party leaders in Phnom Penh?
De la part des dirigeants du parti qui se trouvaient à Phnom Penh.
Réponse. I do not know about that because
je
during the
rien.
Zone committee meetings
lors
we only
de ces réunions
what I have
du comité de zone
you.
Nous parlions
and I don't know
uniquement
what
des questions que j'ai mentionnées.
The zone committees and
je ne sais pas de quoi parler entre les gens de Phnom Penh et les comités de zone.
I do not know about that. I only
cela, je n'en sais rien.
Come to know when there were announcements.
Je l'apprenais uniquement lorsque cela a été annoncé au niveau inférieur.
How were announcements
question.
Made at the local level
de quelle façon est-ce que cela a été annoncé au niveau inférieur?
You just indicated
vous
that you learned of policies and instructions when announcements were made at the local level. How were those announcements made?
Et instructions lorsque cela a été annoncé au niveau inférieur. Comment est-ce que cela a été annoncé?
He instructed us, he instructed the people to build dams
il nous donnait instruction
and things like that,
de construire des barrages, par exemple.
And he urged that the people tried to build
et
dams
il exhortait
and
les
to
gens
canals,
à creuser des canaux,
plan.
Construire des barrages pour mettre
said.
En œuvre le plan. Voilà ce qu'il nous disait.
Who is the he you're referring
question,
to? Who
vous dites il.
Provided those instructions?
De qui parlez-vous? Qui est cette personne qui donnait des instructions? Réponse.
He was Tapok.
Tapok.
You're referring to the zone secretary,
question.
Kaipok.
Il s'agit du secrétaire de zone Kaipok, n'est-ce pas?
Yes, it is
réponse,
correct.
Effectivement. Le micro n'est pas allumé.
I want to turn to a different subject now and ask you a few
je
questions regarding
présent,
an entity called the People's
question,
Representative
à
Assembly.
Savoir, l'Assemblée des représentants
did,
du
in
peuple.
1976, did you become aware of the entity, the People's Representative Assembly?
De cette Assemblée des représentants du peuple?
Let me tell you this.
Réponse.
During that time, I was not aware of what the people's representatives were. But I have
je ne savais
heard
pas
from
qui étaient
Danoy,
les représentants du peuple. Mais
who told me that Danoy I was about to become a people representative.
M'a dit que j'allais devenir représentante
but I did
du peuple.
Not at that time even know what
mais moi,
it meant.
À l'époque, je ne savais même pas ce que cela voulait dire.
But it was what Danoy told me.
En tout cas, c'est
and
ce
when
qu'on
I
m'a
went
dit
to the
Danoy.
Zone,
Et lorsque je suis allé à la zone, Tachap m'a dit lui aussi que j'allais être représentante du peuple.
But this is what I was told. I never
c'est ce qu'on m'a dit.
Worked as a representative of the people.
Mais je n'ai jamais été représentante du peuple.
En fait,
je ne comprenais pas de quoi il s'agissait.
It's like that I was in the position, but I never attended any meetings. And like I said,
j'étais soi-disant représentante, mais je n'ai jamais assisté à aucune réunion. Et je ne savais même pas ce que c'était qu'un représentant du peuple.
Indeed, I was a candidate at that time.
J'ai effectivement été candidate à l'époque.
I was not aware of the roles that I
were
to
je ne savais pas quel rôle j'étais censé jouer.
And it was not even clear when the zone people told me that I was
les gens de la zone
be people
m'ont dit que j'allais être représentante du peuple.
And at that time we were not knowledgeable
mais pour moi,
about
ce n'était pas clair.
This is what,
je ne savais pas de quoi il s'agissait. Ceci est la vérité.
Okay, let me ask you a few specific questions.
Quelques questions plus précises.
To your knowledge, was there ever actually an election where people voted and elected you as a representative of the People's Assembly?
À l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple? Réponse.
I do not know
je n'en sais rien.
Election.
Je ne sais pas s'il y a eu des élections.
Did you ever observe any people voting
avez-vous vu des gens
in Kampot
voter
district
dans le
in
district
March 1976
de Kampot en mars 1976 ou à n'importe quel autre moment de cette année-là? Réponse.
No, I do not know
non.
About that.
I gather then
question.
That you yourself didn't
j'en
vote in any election on the 20th of March 1976
le 20 mars
for the
1976
People's Representative Assembly
pour élire les représentants à l'Assemblée. Réponse.
No, I did not vote.
Effectivement, je n'ai pas voté.
And if I understood your statement a few minutes ago.
Si j'ai bien compris ce que vous avez dit il y a quelques minutes.
Well, why don't you tell me? Let me just ask you this way.
Ou plutôt, je vais vous poser la question
tell us
comme
how it is that you first learned
comment
that you had been selected
appris pour la première fois que vous aviez été choisi en tant que
assembly.
Représentante
how is it that you learned
à l'Assemblée?
That you had been named to that
comment
position?
L'avez-vous appris? Réponse. Je ne me souviens pas à quel moment c'était. Je ne sais pas en quelle année c'était. Je ne m'en souviens plus. Question.
And I think you had previously testified,
je demandais
that,
de quelle manière vous l'aviez appris. Vous avez dit auparavant que Tanoy, secrétaire de district, et Kang Chap, secrétaire de secteur, vous avez informé de votre nomination à l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple.
Was that the first time,
est-ce
was that
que ça a été de cette façon que vous avez appris que vous aviez été désigné représentant à l'Assemblée? Est-ce que c'est par le biais de ces conversations avec Tanoy et Kang Chap que vous l'avez appris? Réponse.
The first time he told me, but
la première fois,
no formal meeting in the sector.
Qu'on me l'a dit,
was only informed that I was
ce n'était pas à l'occasion d'une réunion officielle de secteur.
Representative of the people.
On m'a dit que j'avais été nommée représentante à l'Assemblée.
The issue of meetings
question.
Was actually my next question.
La question des réunions était l'objet de ma question suivante.
So let me ask you this: were you ever at any time invited to
avez-vous
attend a meeting
jamais
of
été
the People's
invité
Representative
à une
Assembly?
Réunion de l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple?
No, I was
réponse.
Not.
Non.
Were you ever question. Notified of any legislation that was proposed or passed
que des textes
by
de loi
the People's
avaient été proposés
assembly.
Ou adoptés par l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple? Réponse.
No, I was not.
Non.
I gather that
question.
You never voted
j'en conclue
on any legislation
que vous n'avez jamais voté sur quelque
assembly.
Texte de loi que ce soit en tant que membre de cette assemblée.
Yeah.
Réponse.
You are right.
Effectivement.
I never voted.
Je n'ai jamais voté.
Was your husband also
question.
Named as a representative
est-ce que votre
of the
mari
People's Assembly?
A aussi été nommé représentant au sein de cette assemblée?
Yeah.
Réponse.
Yes, my husband was also a
oui,
representative.
Mon mari aussi était représentant.
And could you
question.
Tell the chamber what your husband's name was?
Comment s'appelait votre mari? Réponse.
My husband's name was Am.
Il s'appelait Am. Question.
That was, excuse me, that was his alias?
Était
Am?
Son pseudonyme?
Is that right?
N'est-ce pas? Réponse.
It was the name that I used to address him the first time, since the first time we met. I addressed
c'est
him.
C'est ainsi
Am.
Que je l'appelais depuis la première fois que je l'avais rencontré. Je l'appelais Am.
Was his full name
question. Est-ce que son nom
Sam
complet était
Dam?
Sam Dam?
Is that right?
Réponse.
His original name was Sam Dam, but his alias was
son nom
Am.
Était Sam Dam, mais
what
son
part of the country was your husband from?
Question. De quelle partie du pays votre mari était-il originaire?
Got no
réponse.
He was in Prevang.
Il venait de
Prevang province.
Prevang, de la province de Prevang.
Do you know
question.
How he learned,
savez-vous
how your husband learned that he had been named
mari a appris qu'il avait été nommé représentant au sein de l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple? Réponse.
We learned about that relatively at the same time.
Nous l'avons appris plus ou moins au même moment, lui et moi. Question.
The accused Nguyen Chea in this case has claimed that
l'accusé
he was busy working
Nguyen Chea
on legislative matters
qu'il avait travaillé sur des questions législatives
period,
durant la période du camp
Kampuchea
démocratique en tant que président de l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple.
So I'd like to ask you as one of the named representatives of the assembly.
En tant que représentante à cette assemblée, avez-vous jamais travaillé avec
Nguyen Chea
sur des questions législatives entre avril 1975 et janvier 1979? Réponse.
No, I never.
Non, jamais.
Were you ever present
question.
For any speeches
avez-vous jamais
given
été présent lorsque
Nguyen
Chea aurait donné un discours en tant que président de l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple? Réponse.
No, I
non,
never was.
Jamais.
Did you ever meet
question.
Nguyen Chea
avez-vous
during the Democratic
rencontré
Kampuchea
Nguyen Chea sous le régime du Kampuchea démocratique? Réponse.
No, I
non,
never
jamais.
Met him.
Mr. President, at this time I'd like to show a document.
Le coprocureur, Monsieur le Président,
I have a document
j'aimerais
to hand to this witness,
présenter un document,
which is document
au témoin. C'est le document
IS 13.13. And for the record, this is a document titled Document on Conference of Legislature
document
of the People's Representative Assembly of Kampuchea
de l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple
from the 11th to 13th of April 1976. If I may pass, have a copy of this document shown, given to the witness.
Du 11 au 13. Peut-on présenter ce document au témoin?
Le président.
Can the co-prosecutor identify
le co-procureur the document again? Peut-il répéter la cote du document?
Because I heard from the translations,
dans l'interprétation,
it's 1,000 en Khmer, and something. I
j'ai entendu
don't think
1,000
it can be recorded
et quelque chose.
In transcript properly. Can the co-prosecutor
est-ce que
identify
le co-procureur peut répéter la cote
document
du document
number and the document title,
ainsi que son titre?
The document that you are requesting to be shown on the screen.
Yes, Mr. President, I actually
oui,
just want to show the document to the witness, but it's document IS 13.13, and it is a document,
c'est un document
that is titled,
intitulé,
quote, document,
document
on Conference of Legislature
le
of the People's Representative Assembly of Kampuchea from the 11th to 13th of April 1976.
The President, you are permitted
le président,
to
vous y êtes autorisé.
Court officer
je demande à
l'huissier
d'audience de présenter ce document du coprocureur au témoin.
I'm not going to ask you to read this document, Ms. Prakyut. There's a few
Madame
photos
Prakyut,
in it that I'm going to show to you.
De lire le document,
but my
je
first question is simply whether you attended a meeting of
avez-vous
the People's Representative Assembly in Phnom Penh
de l'Assemblée
on
des
the dates of 11 to 13
Penh,
April
1976. Je n'ai aucun souvenir quant à une réunion de l'Assemblée des représentants du peuple. Je n'ai pas le souvenir d'avoir participé à une quelconque réunion de cette Assemblée. Cela remonte à il y a bien longtemps.
Question again and again. I forget about the date of the meeting.
Vous m'avez posé plusieurs fois la question.
See on this document, it
j'ai
refers
oublié
to the General Assembly,
les dates.
The first General Assembly
apparemment,
meeting,
dans ce document,
and I don't
il
remember
du premier congrès
about it.
De l'Assemblée des représentants, mais je n'ai
this
aucun souvenir à ce sujet.
You.
Voilà ma réponse.
But if you answer more, if you ask me more questions.
Mais si vous me posez d'autres questions,
yeah,
j'essaierai de répondre.
I'd like you to look at
question.
What is page 4 of the Khmer version of the document. It is ERN, Khmer ERN 000-53607. And Mr. President will also show this photograph on the screen. It's not a very good copy.
La photo soit projetée à l'écran.
But there is a photograph next to page 4 of the document,
à côté de la page 4,
which
il y a une photo
purports to be a photograph of the members of the People's Representative Assembly gathered in front of the Assembly building on the 11th of April 1976.
Le 11 avril 1976.
And I simply want you to look at that photograph
je vous demande,
and see if that
Madame,
refreshes your recollection as to whether or not you were present at this meeting.
Cette photo est de nous dire si vous vous souvenez avoir été présente à l'occasion de cette réunion.
You asked me whether I was present.
Réponse. Vous me demandez si j'étais présente
assembly meeting.
À l'occasion de cette réunion de l'Assemblée.
Now let me express my view. If you strongly insist that I was present
si
there,
vous insistez vraiment pour dire que j'y
I
étais,
could not deny it.
Alors je ne saurais le nier.
But I just don't remember.
Mais pour ma part,
whether I was present.
Je ne me souviens pas si j'étais présente ou non, et je ne me souviens pas de la date de la réunion.
Because I did not note. I did not take any note.
Car je n'ai pris aucune note
I cannot
sujet.
Just answer without knowing for sure that I remember that.
Je ne peux
that.
Pas vous donner de réponse précise si je n'ai pas de souvenir exact à ce sujet.
Because as I remember, I only heard something about the meeting.
D'après mes souvenirs, j'ai juste entendu parler d'une réunion, mais je n'ai pas fait spécialement attention. Voilà ma réponse.
Question. Please understand, I'm not suggesting anything by my question. I'm trying to find out
je n'essaie pas de vous faire dire quoi que ce soit avec mes questions. J'essaie de vous demander si, d'après vos souvenirs, vous étiez présente à cette réunion de l'Assemblée.
Let me ask you the question in a slightly different way.
Je vais reformuler ma question.
The building that's shown in this photograph
sur la photo, on voit
appears to be a fairly famous building
qui semble être
here in Phnom Penh,
un bâtiment connu,
called the Chak Tom Muk Conference Hall and Theater.
Le théâtre et le centre de conférence Chak Tom Muk qui se trouve sur les quais.
Do you ever recall attending any
vous souvenez-vous
meetings
avoir assisté à une réunion
in Phnom
dans ce bâtiment à Phnom Penh
during the period of democratic
durant
Kampuchea.
La période du Kampuchea démocratique? Réponse.
I don't think I attended the meeting.
Je ne pense pas avoir participé à cette réunion.
Because at that time,
and one final thing I want to ask, just again to try to refresh your recollection as best we can,
as
to whether or not you attended this meeting.
Quant à votre éventuelle participation
on
cette réunion,
pages 35 to 36
aux pages 35
of the Khmer version of the document,
et 36 de la
which is Khmer
en
Khmer, ERN 000-53628 through 53629. English ERN 00184063 through 184064 and French ERN 00301350. On those pages, you will find a list of the 9 agenda items that were debated
une
and
liste
decided
des points inscrits à l'ordre du jour de cette réunion de l'Assemblée.
At this meeting. And as you've indicated, you have trouble reading.
Vous avez
let me just read
vous
to
avez
you a number of the agenda items that were discussed at this meeting to see if that refreshes your recollection.
Pour voir si cela vous rafraîchit la mémoire.
Number one, examination of the results of the universal elections, 20th March 1976. Number two on the agenda item is preparation of work systems of the People's Representative Assembly of Kampuchea, including a number of commissions. Item number three on the agenda item is as follows. Examine, consider, and decide upon the request examine, consider, and decide upon the request for retirement of Prince Norodom Sihanouk in accordance with the Prince's personal announcement made on 2nd April 1976 and the government announcement of 4th April 1976 concerning Prince Norodom Sihanouk's personal request to retire, which the government has sent to the Assembly. And let me stop and ask you about that agenda item specifically.
Je voudrais vous poser une question
do you remember
sur ce point
being present for any meeting
vous souvenez-vous
that
avoir
considered
été
whether to accept
lors d'une réunion
the retirement
il aurait
request
été question
of then
de
Prince
la demande Sihanouk. De départ à la retraite du Prince Sihanouk à l'époque?
Response, I have never been involved with the former king.
Je n'ai jamais rien eu à voir avec l'ancien roi. Je ne savais pas où il se rendait.
Any memory of this event.
Et je n'ai gardé aucun souvenir de cet événement.
Known anything about it.
Et je n'en ai d'ailleurs jamais rien su.
My question was simply whether you recall question. Being present at a meeting that discussed
si vous
the resignation
une réunion qui
of Sihanouk.
De,
were you ever present
du départ
at
à la
any
retraite
such meeting?
De Sihanouk. Avez-vous participé à une telle réunion?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear a translation
je n'ai pas entendu la traduction de vos propos. Pouvez-vous répéter votre réponse? Le président.
The president, could you please respond?
Veuillez répondre, s'il vous plaît.
Response.
Réponse.
No, I never attended.
Non.
The meeting. I never knew anything about that meeting. It is really the truth. I never attended.
Je n'ai jamais été.
And I'm trying my rude, but I'm not done.
How could I answer if I don't know?
Comment répondre si je ne sais pas?
Thank you. I have a few questions for you related to the force
question.
Movements, and then I will turn over the
j'ai
questioning
questions
to someone else.
Les transferts de population, puis
my colleague has asked you some questions about
d'autres questions.
The evacuation of Phnom Penh.
Vous a posé des questions sur l'évacuation de Phnom Penh.
First of all, am I correct based on the testimony you've given us
bon, tout d'abord, ai-je
today
raison
that
de croire
at the time of
17th
of April 1975,
le 17 avril 1975,
a member of the Sector 35 committee in Kampot.
Vous étiez membre
is that
du
correct?
Comité du secteur 35 à Kampot.
Response,
réponse, c'est exact.
Yes, it is.
Can you tell the chamber
question.
Whether prior to the 17th of April 1975, were there food shortages? Food shortages
existait-il
in
des
Kampot?
Pénuries de nourriture à Kampot?
Response. When I was in Kampot, it was rare that there was any food shortages because people had enough food to eat.
Les gens avaient assez à manger.
And this is what I witnessed working there.
C'est ce que j'ai vu.
So I can
alors
say that people had food to eat.
Je dirais donc que les gens avaient
although in some places people may lack some food, but it's not really
a endroits, les gens avaient pu manquer de nourriture, mais ce n'était pas une pénurie.
Share the food.
Il était possible de partager la nourriture. Les gens pouvaient partager entre eux.
As a member of the Sector 35 committee, are you able to tell the chamber why it is that the city or town of Kampot
pouvez-vous dire
was evacuated in April 1975?
On a évacué la ville de Kampot en avril 1975.
Nhâm sông chìm riệp.
response. I think I made it clear already that I did not remember how people were evacuated because the committee of the sector did not tell me anything about this.
And
this is all the truth I can tell.
C'est toute la vérité que je puisse vous dire.
I saw people being evacuated, but I had nothing to do with it.
Des gens être évacués, mais je n'avais rien à voir avec ça.
So again, I am telling the truth. I am before this court to tell the truth.
I'm not making up any excuses. Je suis ici pour dire la vérité. Je ne sors pas de prétexte.
I did not know how the decision to evacuate the people from the cities was made.
Les gens des villes a été prise.
When you say you saw people being evacuated,
Question.
Were these people being evacuated from
Kampot
City?
Était-ce une évacuation de la ville de Kampot?
Response, yes.
Oui, oui.
I saw them being evacuated from Kampot City.
Les gens être évacués
but,
de la ville de Kampot.
But I just did not know who made the decision for such evacuation?
Je ne savais pas qui avait pris la décision de cette évacuation.
As a member of the Sector 35
Question.
Committee, are you aware of any involvement of the Sector Committee in the evacuation
si
of Kampot City?
D'autres membres du comité aient participé à la décision d'évacuer la ville de Kampot?
Response: No, I. I'm not because I was not engaged in this process. I worked at the paddy fields all the time, even during the 7th of January. I was not in the city. I was at the fields. So what being decided or executed in the cities was
ce qui se décidait ou se faisait dans les villes n'était pas... Enfin, je n'en savais rien.
Excuse me. Did the Sector 35 committee receive any instructions
Question.
On what to do with evacuees from the cities?
Le comité du Sector 35 a-t-il reçu des instructions sur quoi faire avec les évacués des villes? Autant que vous sachiez.
Response,
no,
I don't.
Je ne sais pas.
No. I don't know.
Non, je... n'en sais rien.
Anything about this, and I perhaps repeat time again that
je répète.
They were responsible for the plans they implemented, and I
ils étaient
had
responsables
nothing to do
du plan
this,
et de sa mise en œuvre, et je n'avais rien à voir avec cela, et je n'en sais rien.
Mr. President, I have one more question if I can proceed to finish.
Il me reste une question.
The last question I wanted to ask you, Ms. Prakyut, is whether the Sector Committee received any instructions on what to do with former soldiers or officials from the Lon Nol government.
Ou des responsables, des fonctionnaires, c'est-à-dire du gouvernement de Lon Nol.
Response. Could you please repeat
Pourriez-vous
this question?
Répéter votre question, s'il vous plaît?
Yes, my question is whether the Sector Committee question. Received any instructions.
Je voulais savoir si le comité de secteur avait reçu les instructions ou si vous avez reçu les instructions
on what to do sur with former officials,
quoi faire des anciens fonctionnaires ou soldats du
government.
Régime du gouvernement de Lon Nol.
Response. I don't understand.
Je ne comprends pas.
I don't understand the question.
Je ne comprends pas ce
not
que vous dites.
Answer.
Je ne comprends pas la question.
Let me read
question.
To you a statement you provided to the investigators in your initial interview, which is document D234/4. Which is at English ERN 00364084 Khmer ERN 00357 517 514 and French ERN
4040312712.
And your testimony was as follows.
Vous avez dit la chose suivante.
Question,
à la question.
Was there a plan for officials, police officers, soldiers, and intellectuals
des fonctionnaires, des policiers, des militaires et des intellectuels
Answer,
du régime de l'ONU?
I received an order to help re-educate them, but I did not know where they were arrested and sent to.
Quant aux arrestations et aux exécutions, je n'en savais pas.
As you testified to the investigators, did you receive an order to re-educate Lon-Nol soldiers
avez-vous reçu
and
des
officials?
Ordres d'envoyer la rééducation des officiers ou des fonctionnaires du régime de Lon-Nol?
Response, no, I
réponse.
Did not receive any orders
non, je n'ai pas reçu
on this.
De tels ordres.
If whatever said in the statement before the co-investigating judges, I still stand by that position.
Je maintiens ce que j'ai dit devant les co-juges d'instruction.
Well, I'm a little confused. You told the investigators that you did receive an order to re-educate former Lon-Nol officers and soldiers.
Du régime de
Lon-Nol is that correct?
À la rééducation des soldats et des officiers, n'est-ce pas?
Response: Yes, it
oui,
is.
C'est exact.
Who did you receive that order
Question.
From?
Qui vous a donné cet ordre?
Response. I received this orders from Ta Chap. I was told to help re-educate
ces ordres, on m'a ordonné
former officials at
de rééduquer
communes and districts
d'anciens fonctionnaires
and villages, rather.
Communes et les villages.
And by Ta Chap, you're referring to the sector secretary Kang Chap. Is that correct?
Vous voulez dire le secrétaire de secteur Kang Chap.
Response, yes.
Réponse, c'est exact.
Thank you, Mrs. Prakut, Mr. President. That's all the questions I have.
Je vous remercie, Madame Prakut, Monsieur le Président. C'est là la fin de mon interrogatoire.
Bon.
The President, thank you.
Je vous remercie.
Since it is now appropriate time for an adjournment,
prendre la pause.
We shall
The
President, since it is now appropriate time for adjournment, we will take a 20-minute break. The session will be resumed at 5 past 3.
Et nous reprendrons donc à 15h05.